Welcome back, everyone. Oh, wow. I literally just walked right into an event. Hi, Roddy. I thought I heard Roddy Tops. Get away from her, you monster. Well, that was close. You were almost in the middle for that thing. What are you doing here anyways? I live here. I heard this island had monster web coverage, so I stop with the web jokes. Sorry. Well, you can help me down or not. Not a chance. For all I know, there's another scheme so you can eat my brains. I had to leave you there to rot. But I'm already rotting. Oh, fine. Well, what have you got to say for yourself? I think you owe me an apology for all the trouble you caused. I'm sorry, but my legs, they're going numb. Oh no, that spider bit you, didn't it? Forget about it. I'm a bad girl. Just leave me here. No way. I can't abandon you in the woods. That would be much too grim. My house. It's through the forest. If you can get to me, if you can get me to my brothers in time. Hold on, Roddy Tops. I shall save you. Not this way, but your house was... Ugh. Oh, boy. Wow. Okay. Right there. Oh, I had to just... Okay, good. At least it starts me back here. But... I jumped a little too early. Alright. No. Put your tongue back. Okay. Alright. Okay. This thing's creepy as hell. Whoa. Oh, I almost walked right in. Yep. Nothing like making me stop. Oh, really? Ugh. Oh, yeah. Okay. What the? Oh. Sneaky. Okay. Alright, yeah. Slow and steady. Even though I'm rushing like hell. Alright. Okay, and should've called that one. Alrighty then. and I got everything against me. Oh, that was... What are these gonna do, huh? Involved and I thought I was, oh no, I gotta go up. Oh shit. Are they trying to kiss me? I think they're trying to kiss me. Yeah. I'm sorry, fellas, there's this little thing called consent. Oh boy. Oh man, they got faster. Okay. I don't know what you're gonna do. Ooh. Oh my goodness, this is... Come on! Just jump right into it. Oh, I'm like... No! Okay, good. Okay, man, I was like right there the whole time, too. Alright, this one's gonna take a little bit more finesse. Holy shit! God. I was waiting for them to just start throwing everything at me. Oh Lord. God damn it! Oh, there's always these, like, complete departure levels, like, challenges you gotta do in these...
This game!
These games. Okay. I knew it! I shouldn't have gone for it. Alright. Alright. Okay, good. Ooh, please tell me that. Ugh. Okay. Oh, but I can't kill him right now. Are we here?
Passing time.
Yeah. My hero.
Yo, sis. What's with this peeled shrimp?
Oh boy.
Unless she's here for dinner, she should turn tail and hit the brakes.
Abner, some big brother you are. Can't you see she's injured? She looks fine to me.
What?
What a ride.
Howdy, Tops. Ooh.
Dirty double crossing. Hey.
Eep.
Shantae, is it? I got something I've been meaning to say. I ain't too good at making friends, but you've been good to me and Poe, my sissy. It's just that that pirate girl has a real way of getting into your head and making you hear what you want to hear. I guess I'm trying to apologize for some bad calls in the past. Teaming up with Risky Boots, dumbest thing I ever did. Oh, well, that's okay. Poe and Little Rodders here got all's I got left. Poe and Little Rod is here. All's I've got left, whatever life I had once. Lord, I cannot read. I can't remember much else. But you always make a smile, and I gotta be grateful for that. Wow, I don't know what to say. Forget it. We're square. Where the devil's Poe? He ain't been around back in a while. He was supposed to fix my wagon so we could skip that creepy forest. Well, if either of you sees him, tell him to check in or I'm gonna get peeved, but I'm gonna get this first. Well, that was certainly an adventure. And that will be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Check out some more videos while you're at it. And yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to figure out how to get into the dungeon, which I just passed on the way to dropping Roddy off. So, until next time, see ya.